sure that, like, okay, so now we've completed. Yay, congratulations. Thank you very much. Really cool to...
Sorry, everybody, for taking you on a long journey of recording. I'm so sorry.
That's all right. Oh, my gosh, it's like, this is crazy. I was expecting, what, less than an hour, but I was surprised because our previous Kai recording was 20 minutes, but that's because we went over it and then actually recorded it straight away. But yes, not too bad. It's not as crazy as Rory's 3 hour, but we're getting close to
the three hour.
God. Yeah, that was the 3 hour recording. But then this is
one. Rory, oh my god, yeah, bro, you killed it, bro.
he did an amazing job. So 1.5 hours. So thank you so much, Michael, for doing the recording.
No, thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you for being patient. I know it's late for you. Thank you.
That's right. I haven't slept for 24 hours. I had a
problem. Oh my god, he is a madman. The things he will do for you people. I mean,
yeah.
I'm just gonna be out here in general. Elson is a really fantastic director. He's me through a bunch of stuff, you guys. Ever is doing recordings with him. Like at the moment, right now. That's, like I said, all these consultations are good. There's not one damn consultation that I've seen that has failed miserably, you know, besides mine, because, like, I have technical difficulties and stuff. But other than that, you guys, he's a really great director. He does what he loves. He knows what you guys love, and that's what sets him to keep going with this project, you know? And you know...
Thank you. That's really helpful.
You're welcome.
Heartfelt. Yeah, I appreciate that. Seriously. And I also get this kind of feedback from the others too, which is good, because it's showing me that there's consistency in what I'm doing, and that the passion is showing, the energy is showing, and the patience is showing too, which, again, I don't take these moments for granted. This is why I love spending time interacting with life rather than, okay, here you go, Michael. This is why I want you to record.
Thanks, Michael. Appreciate it.
Record this, but make him sound how...